A third grade student who reads at the appropriate reading level compared to a third grade student who does not is 4 times more likely to graduate by age 19. Our greatest obstacle we currently face in our schools is not having enough materials to learn. Learning is harder when teachers can't provide for their students. Poor fourth grade Addison is from an inner city school that doesn't get funding, and the Democratic presidential nominee wants to continue practices that hurt Addison and all school kids.
But who's going to fund her education?
Certainly not the Democrats.